Welcome to Christian Music Countdown. I'm your host, Jenna Barlow. I'm so excited to kick off season six with you and with my friend Cynthia Alvarez. We have some amazing, powerful music to bring to you today. Cynthia, tell us a little bit about yourself and how you picked this first song.
Well, I grew up in church singing, and I have a deep appreciation for the hymns and for harmonies and just very simple worship. But what I love about Christian music today is just the powerful lyrics and declarations that they bring in victory. And I think that's what this first song brings, Graves into Gardens.
Yes, well, let's jump right in. Here is Graves into Gardens off of their brand new album by Elevation Worship featuring Brandon Lake.
I searched the world, but it couldn't fill me. Melt empty praise and treasures of fame are never enough. Then you came along and put me back together. And every desire is now satisfied here in your love. Hey. Oh, there's nothing better than you.
Cynthia, I love that you chose that song as your first pick. It's one of my favorite songs right now, and I love just hearing that bridge part where he sings, "You turn graves into gardens, you turn bones into armies." It's so powerful, yes. And what a great reminder of how powerful our Lord is. I just absolutely love it. And I'm so excited to get into this second song, which is super popular online. I don't know if you noticed, it has over 40 million views on their YouTube video. And do you want to tell everybody what this amazing song is?
I think it's just because the song is about Jesus and the cross, yes. And the Holy Spirit, and that he's coming again. Yes. And that's what makes it so powerful. So, yes.
so it's amazing. We have Behold by Hillsong United. Now check it out here on Christian Music Countdown.
Behold the Father's heart, the mystery he lavishes on. As deep cries out, too deep, oh how desperately he wants us. The things of earth stand next to him like a candle to the sun. Oh,
feel the work on earth is done. Watch as the clouds arrive, swing low. Lift up the sound as he makes our praises throw.
Come on, lift up the sound one time.
That was Behold by Hillsong, written by Joel Houston. And Cynthia, I absolutely love that song. We're having a lot of fun. We still have so much more music left to share. But first, we just want to encourage you to hop online, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. And if you want to hear something or you have a favorite song you heard today, let us know. We want to hear from you. And Cynthia, this next song, tell us a little bit about it, what it's called, and why you chose it.
It's called What You Said by John Egan, and I love this song because it just reminds me how good God is and His kindness, and that scripture that says He is working all things for my good.
I love it. Well, here you go. Listen now.
So I praise you instead and declare.
was John Egan with What You Said from the 2020 Ultimate Worship Album. What a powerful song. Yes. And I'm so excited because we're going to just jump in to the number two song because it's one of my favorites from this year so far. It's called The Father's House by Corey Asbury. It's so powerful. What really spoke to you in this song?
My favorite line is check your shame at the door.
Yes.
And I think this is the song for us going back to church right now.
That's right. That's
here
right.
in the Father's house.
Yes. Amen. Well, we don't want you to miss a single beat. Listen to it right here.
Sometimes on this journey, I get lost in my mistakes. It looks to me like weakness is a canvas for your strength. And my story isn't over. My story's just begun. And fail, you won't define me, cause that's what my Father does. Come on. Say, fail, you won't define me, cause that's what my Father does. Ooh, just lay your burdens down. Ooh, and here in the Father's house, check your shame at the door, cause it ain't welcome anymore. Ooh, you're in the Father's house. Say, arrival's not the end, and arrival's not the end game. The journey's where you are. And you never wanted perfect, you just wanted my heart. And the story isn't over, if the story isn't good. And failure's never final when the Father's in the room. I said, failure's never final when the Father's in the room.
Was The Father's House by Corey Asbury. That was filmed at Bethel in California. And I personally am a huge Bethel and Corey Asbury fan, so I absolutely love that song. And I love when he says, failure is never final when the Father's in the room.
Yes.
What a powerful reminder of God's steadfast love. I absolutely
yes.
love it. But we're not over yet. What is your number one favorite song?
My number one favorite song is New Name Written Down in Glory by People and Songs. What a declaration of salvation and Jesus. And this song will just make you want to dance and shout and worship. I love it.
I'm so excited. We're so excited to bring it to you and into your house. We hope you have a dance party right now.
I was lost in shame, could not get past.
till he called my name. I'm so glad he changed me. Darkness held me down, but Jesus pulled me out. I'm no longer bound. I'm so glad he changed me. See, I'm now a new creation in Christ. The old
Cynthia, thank you so much for kicking off season 6 with me and bringing some amazing music along with you, some of my favorite music too. I am so glad that you joined me today.
Me too. Thank you for having me. And I just want to give a word of encouragement to everyone just to remember what God says about you. He says that you're awesome. He says that you are redeemed, you are loved, and you are forgiven and set free.
Amen. Well, on that note, we hope that you remember that love. And remember to carry joy with you every single day. Until next time.